I will show you how to make this smooth text animation in Premiere Pro. Go to Effects and search Text Animator. Then apply the Text Animator transition to the start of your layout and adjust the duration to around 1 or 2 seconds. Now select the transition and go to Effects Controls. Click on Presets and select the Fade preset. And to make the animation smoother, you can increase the Ease Out and Fade option to 100%. Now set the push position to 70 and then scroll down to advanced controls. Set the object type to word and then change the word bias so that only one word is affected. And we now got this text effect. To create the out animation, select the transition and then copy it. Then click on the end of the clip and then paste the transition. Select it and in effects controls set the push position to negative 70. And also scroll down and disable left to right. We have now created a smooth text animation. If you want more text animations like this, then check out my ultimate preset pack, link in the description below.